talk about the next generation of disability technology. So these are two of our 3D printed electrographically actuated arms. We have two electrodes here, and when I flex my muscle, the hand will open and close. And so what this does for children who are not able to be served by the traditional medical grade devices, due to a number of reasons, for cost, insurance purposes, or they want to learn and learn how to use one, we're able to give them that in a very easy learning curve. So it takes just a few minutes. And that's one of the beauty of 3D printing, is that we can design everything in a computer and we can tailor it and personalize it for every child and then hit print. Right. And if we need to replace one part, we can just replace that one part, and the modular design helps keep the cost down. So I think technology is inevitable, that we're gonna get better and better with it, but our success is really defined by our commitment, and Dubai is really committed to being a world leader and helping bring different thoughts and ideas together. So I couldn't think of a better place to have this.